How to create a grid easily in Illustrator. Select shape tool and left click in your mouse. Now you show pop-up boxes. Then set width and height in rectangle. Go to property menu, then set align center. Now go to object, path and select split into grind. Now you show box, so you enter the number of rows and columns which you wanted. Then enter gutter which you want to shape middle. It's call space. You can also modify single shaft by press 2 times in mouse. Follow for more.